Hi guys, as we are about to go for this TLC programming, that is traffic light controller, as already sir has told you on the board, the theory part and how to program everything. So here I have already done the programming and dumped it into my kit. So the program is being dumped into my microcontroller now. And here you can see there are H1, H2, H3 and H4. Which are 10 pin connectors, which is already explained in your video, kit description video, which are connected simultaneously P0, P1, P2 and P3. But we are having a 20 pin connector here. This is a 20 pin connector which cannot be aligned to a 10 pin connector, which will damage the kit. So we are going, and this is also connected with two ports, that is P0 and P1 simultaneously. So we will be connecting it to either H5 or H6. And H5 will be having P0 and P1 followed by 2 NC, that is no connections, and then VCC and ground, which is already explained to you. And H6 is connected with port 2 and port 3, then NC, that is no connections, and VCC and ground simultaneously. So I am connecting this particular connector or FRC, that is flat ribbon cable, to my H5 here, and then turning on my kit will make, you can see here there are red are glowing, and as sir has told you that a change of state is being given or a indication with yellow. So I am, a programmer has given the change state to yellow here, green to red and red to green, also yellow two times, and the cycle, once the cycle is completed, you can see all the zebra crossings are went to green, while the red are kept one. Okay, this is the video, this is the way your traffic light is being behaving. Okay. And that is written, or that is based upon the program which you will be writing. Okay, thank you.